had like 20 points. He had like 20 points.
He had a 20-point lead, and now he's third.
He had a 20-point lead, and now he's like third.
I think he's 20-point. IMC, Mons, Stock Cars, Hobby Stock, Sport Mons. For compacts and a Carl Chevrolet dirt truck. One of the things the last several weeks here is that they've had is a special JR Motorsports modified point fund for the modified that cost in some extra money for that. And as a matter of fact, there's about $4,200. And the winner will get $1,000. And if the winner's running a victory chassis for that point fund, they get $2,000. So the whole thing wraps up again for the season, regular season here at the Fairgrounds on August 31st. Thanks, Jerry. Not a problem. Yes, still racing here at the Fairgrounds back to the fair in Nolan. So Mike Murphy going to get the assistance of the professionals from CNS Towing on the back side of the speedway. Murphy's right down here this evening on the left. Or have a provisional in there. So the house lights come up as the things cleaned up down there on the back straightaway. Once again, we thank and appreciate each and every one of you for being here with us this evening.
Got 50 cent cones.
There you go.
The overwork off with Jeremy for this time.